In this tutorial, I'm going to use Unary Operator functional interface in order to operate on a list of integers and returning a new list of integers. And then I'm going to use generics in order to generalize that code. And lastly, I'm going to show the usage of the andThen and the compose default methods. I'm going to start by creating a new project. With two classes, a unary operator demo, and a driver class. With a main method, and this is going to be the list of integers that I'm going to operate on. And I'm going to have this method here that takes in a list of integers and returns a list of integers. And also it takes in a unary operator, which is a functional interface and can therefore be used as the assignment target of a lambda expression. So this is going to be the return list and going to be returning it. And the functional method here is apply. So I'm gonna do a for each on the list, and call apply for each element in the list, and then add the result to the return list before returning it. And here I'm going to instantiate a unary operator demo and call the apply function method on it, passing in first this lambda expression, which is just going to give me back the same value, and then I'm going to multiply each value by 5. So let me test run this. Here we go, so I got the same value, and then it's multiplied by 5. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and generalize the code here. I'm gonna have x for the integer. See if it still runs. Oh, okay. So let me change the name of this to 01. And I'm gonna have specify integers here, and now I can run it. So here we go, and let me change the name of this one to list 01, and I'm gonna have another list of doubles. So list 02, and I'm gonna perform the same operations on. So I'm going to return x the same, and then multiply here by 0.5 instead of by 5. So let me run it. So here we go. And next, I'm going to have here, I'm going to show the usage of the andThen function. So I have two unary operators. This is one, and this is unary operator two. And so I'm doing unary operator one dot andThen unary operator two. And I'm also going to show the usage of the compose default method. So have two unary operators, and so I'm doing unary operator one dot compose unary operator two. And I'm gonna add calls to both methods in each case. So apply function andThen and apply function compose. And I'm gonna do the same thing here. Let me go ahead and run it. So with the andThen, I'm doing the plus first and then the multiplication. So I have 1 plus 1 and then multiplied by, so 2 multiplied by 2, I get 4. Now with the compose, I'm doing the multiplication first and then the addition. So if we go here to the 1, it's 1 times 1 plus, so 1 plus 1, and then 4 plus 4, which gives us 8, etc.